Reuters, three Ukrainians associated with the hacking group FIN7 have been arrested in Europe in connection with hacks of more than 100 U.S. companies that led to tens of millions of dollars in losses, according to U.S. officials and court documents. FIN7 has been linked to breaches affecting hotels bearing the name of U.S. President Donald Trump, Whole Foods, Chipotle, Saks Fifth Avenue and Lord & Taylor, according to cybersecurity firm Trend Micro. The suspects, Fedor Hlader, Dmytro Fedorov, and Andrei Kolpakov, were arrested in Europe between January and June of this year, the Justice Department said on Wednesday. Hlader is in U.S. custody and U.S. authorities are seeking extradition of the other two, the department said. The three were arrested in connection with computer hacks to steal customer payment card data and other information from more than 100 U.S. companies, the department said. Assistant U.S. Attorney General Brian Benchkowski said they targeted U.S. citizens, as well as companies, and sold the stolen consumer data, including personal credit card information. Ukrainian officials, including the National Euro Trademark S Cyber Police, could not be reached for comment. Adrian Nish, head of threat intelligence with B Systems, said FIN7, which is also known as Carbanic, is one of the world's Euro Trademark S most professional cybercrime organizations, employing dozens of individuals who are assigned specialized tasks such as breaking into networks, stealing payment card numbers and selling the data on underground criminal forums. The capture of the three suspects should serve as a deterrent to cyber criminals targeting U.S. businesses, said Nish, whose firm was one of several cybersecurity firms that provided information on the attacks to the FBI. Saks and Lord & Taylor are owned by Hudson Euro Trademark S.B.C.O.